Let's start our Sunday morning tour here in Medjugorje on this September 10th, 2023. You have Hotel Luna in front of you. It's another beautiful day. The sun is shining. You have Cross Mountain over there. There should be a big mass on Cross Mountain today. And look already how many pilgrims there are on the street. Amazing to see. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, make the beauty of Medjugorje known and give a like. I love to hear from you. You see, we have, thank you. We have, in Germany we call it Auszug aus Ägypten, the Jewish people leaving Egypt, that looks like it a bit. And let's keep on going together. You see, Polish group. And remember, if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, make the beauty of Medjugorje known and give a like and write comments from where you are watching. And your prayer intentions. I love to intercede for you here in Medjugorje. There's our restaurant Beirut. Yesterday afternoon I was there, nice food. We had like Lebanese pizza, very good. And you come to Medjugorje, come to restaurant Beirut. Tiziano is happy to receive you there. And this guy too is happy to receive you. And let's go together into town and see what's going on. Let's see what's going on there. Thank you. Morning. Morning.
Morning, how are you?
Nice to see you. Hello. This is a very kind lady from Italy. you have one of the Croatian morning masses, Sunday morning masses, going on right now. They're around, I think, 3 every Sunday. And during the weekdays, very nice to go at 7:30 to the Croatian local mass. It's so peaceful, so just you have to experience that, yeah? And we are coming to the end of this tour. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, make Medjugorje known, and give a like and leave comments from where you're watching, yeah? I love to hear from you. And God bless you all. And please pray for me as I pray for you here in Medjugorje. And I leave you with a few on St. James Church and Our Lady. God bless you all. Have a joyful Sunday wherever you are. And please pray for me as I pray for you. God bless you all.